How long does it usually take to transfer the balance of an Amazon gift card to a bank account?
Hello, everyone. Today, we'll be discussing an interesting question. How long does it usually take to transfer the balance of an Amazon gift card to a bank account? Whether you've received a gift card you'd like to use in a different way or you're just curious, this video will provide you with the information you need.
Can you directly transfer Amazon gift card balance to a bank account?
To start off, it's essential to understand that Amazon does not allow direct transfers of gift card balances to a bank account. Amazon gift cards are designed for purchasing items on Amazon and aren't intended to be turned into cash.
What are the alternative methods?
Given that direct transfers aren't allowed, there are a few workarounds that people sometimes use. 1. Purchasing items and reselling. One method involves using the gift card to buy popular items and then reselling them to get cash. 2. Trading or selling the gift card. Some websites or platforms allow users to trade or sell gift cards at a reduced rate. However, always be cautious and use reputable platforms to avoid scams.
How long do these alternatives take?
1. Purchasing and reselling. Depending on the item and how quickly it sells, this method can take anywhere from a few days to a few weeks. 2. Trading or selling on platforms. This usually takes a few days. Once you find a buyer or trader and the transaction is confirmed, it can take a couple of days for the money to be deposited into your account. While there isn't a direct method to transfer an Amazon gift card balance to a bank account, there are alternative ways to get cash for your card. Remember to always proceed with caution and do thorough research before making any decisions. Hopefully, this video provided clarity on this topic. Stay savvy and see you in the next video.